Hi everyone, today is Tuesday, November 2nd. It is Election Day. And if you live in Missouri and you have the same political persuasion as I do, I hope you voted today. If not, I hope you stayed home. Anyway, welcome to this week's Lowdown. The problem we're going to talk about this week is the fact that I have a lot of golfers, a lot of members here at Hallberg Country Club that tell me that they're great on the practice range, and when I give them lessons, they improve and get better and things like that. But they can't take it to the golf course. So we're going to talk a little bit about today is taking it to the golf course or a bridge to the golf course, and we're going to talk about a pre-shot routine as a part of that. You know, when I give a lesson to a lot of folks, they do a lot of improving, especially when I'm sitting there reminding them. And they come in and say, Liam, you know, I can't do it. And they usually give me two reasons. One is that, you know, they just haven't got it grooved yet, and I'll give a little validity to that, but we're going to talk about that. And secondly is they say that they're thinking about it too much. And I don't give any validity to that at all. I mean, thinking about it too much is kind of like saying that, you know, you got too much money, you're too good looking, or you're too smart. There's no sense in that. So the real reason you're not hitting good shots on the golf course is simply that you're not executing. You know, when we're at the lesson and you're doing a good job, I'm sitting there reminding you of the motion we want you to make, and you're executing it. On the golf course, you're not executing on it. There's a lot of other things going on. You're having conversations with your friends. You're worried about the result, but you're simply not executing it. So we're going to talk about the pre-shot routine and how that can help us execute it. So the very first thing I do when I'm on the golf course that's going to help me get to be a little bit better is I'm going to choose an intermediate spot between me and where I want the ball to go. So today I'm on the 12th hole here at Hallberg, about 190 yards out away from the green. If I was going to go up and hit this shot, I'd find a little spot between me and where I want the ball to go. And that's really going to help me with my alignment and making sure that I'm going to get the ball aimed correctly. So I set into the shot. I got this little spot here. I'm going to look at it a few times and make sure it's on the right path of the hole, so it's going to be easy for me to get set up and get in there. I'm going to step back here and I'm going to take a couple of practice swings. And for me, the practice swings are so important because they're really a great rehearsal for what you're about to do. And they're going to help you execute. Whatever it is that we're working on or whatever it is that you're working on your golf swing, take a couple of practice swings and focus on the feel of what you're trying to do. If you're a person that swings it over the top and you're working on coming from the inside, so when you take your practice swings, you're going to exaggerate that feel. You can do it once, do it twice, get a good feel for what you're trying to do, because your practice swings are your last rehearsal for hitting the golf shot. Always take your practice swings. I like to tell people to take them from behind the ball. Next thing is we're going to come in, we're going to get set up, we're going to take a look at our intermediate target. But the whole time you're over the ball, I don't want you to ever go stagnant. I mean, I don't want you to get here and pause and freeze. When you set up, get your intermediate target, look at the hole a couple times and feel like you're waggling the club a little bit. One of the hardest things about golf is that golf is a sport that we're not in motion. If you look at tennis, baseball, whatever, you're in motion when you're playing the sport. Golf, you're still and having to start your motion. So this little thing here where we constantly stay in motion helps us be athletic. It helps us feel like we're in motion. And we're going to go ahead and start our swing, and when you're swinging, you're thinking about what it is that you just felt 2 seconds ago, or what you're concentrating on in your swing. You're going to look at your target once, twice, up, away. So practice that pre-shot routine. Take a good couple rehearsals. Think about what you're doing. Feel athletic over the shots. Constantly stay in motion, and that will lead to better results on the golf course. We'll see you next week on the Lowdown. Thank you.